Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video we are going to see the important questions of operating system. So I found this PDF which is having the important MCQs of the operating system. So let's start with the important questions. So the first question of our video: the operating system determines the manner in which all of the following occur except. So the user creation of document, user interruption, printer. So it is saying that interrupts. So the right answer will be the user creation of a document. So next question: when you turn on your on computer, the boot routine will perform the test. So जब भी आप अपने लैपटॉप ऑन अप करोगे तो सबसे पहले क्या देखता है, वो देखेगा सेल्फ टेस्ट. तो इसमें वो देखता है कि आपका अगर बूट के अंदर ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम लोड है या नहीं है, और जितने भी इंफॉर्मेशन होती हैं वो सब चेक करेगा. सो द राइट आंसर विल बी सी. नेक्स्ट मूव द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन: विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंट्रोल्स द मैनर ऑफ इंटरेक्शन बिटवीन द यूजर एंड द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम. So who is going to control the interaction? The user is going to control the interaction. So in our operating system, whatever, if you are using a window or if you are using a Linux, the all the action that you are doing is by doing the user interface. So right answer will be A. Which of the following is not the function of an operating system? Resource management, file management, spreadsheet, calculation, process management. So it is not a function of operating system. So spreadsheet is a product of Microsoft. It is not a part of an operating system. See, Microsoft Doc, Microsoft Excel sheet, Microsoft PPT, that is your power presentation. So these are the different thing apart from your operating system. So the right answer will be C, spreadsheet calculator. Next question: the small program that tell the operating system how to communicate with a specific device is called how to communicate with a specific device. कौन बताएगा आपको? सीधा साधा ऑप्शन है, device driver will going to tell. So ये इसमें आप you can go with the option eliminations. Next question: operating system that run on computers and mobile device provided by a variety of manufacturer is called variety. See, there are different operating system that can run on your computer as well as your mobile devices. So the answer will be device independent. See, the operating system that run on a computer and mobile device are different operating system. Dash tool is used to recognize the file that unused space of your computer's hard disk so that the operating system access the data more quickly and program and apps run the faster. So disk fragmentation. So what is disk? So you can see there are some blocks which remain empty in your RAM and which are not going to use by some another process. So what it will do, it will just deallocate those blocks. Next question: dash is the tool that search for and remove unnecessary file. Which tool? Disk cleanup. So disk fragmentation is going to remove the block, disk cleanup is going to remove the unnecessary file. So this is a tool in the window, you can see it, disk cleanup. Operating system that run only on a specific time or make of computer or mobile device is termed. So this specific type, so the right answer will be, I think, device independent. But here we can see the answer is device dependent. Maybe I'm wrong. So that right answer will be device dependent. So you need to apply your brain also. Just seeing the right answer, you are not going to mark the right answer. First see the question, then read the options and after that apply your logic, your brain, and then choose the option, then match whether it is correct or not. An application that runs the same on multiple operating system is called, so this is cross-platform application, simple, koi isme hai nahi isme, jada dikkat wali baat. Desktop operating system that work in conjunction with a server operating system is called conjunction here. So desktop operating system. So mobile operating system is not can come here. Embedded can come, client can come, none cannot come. So embedded is an operating system, like if you are using a AC or you are using a television, television or AC, those, these are the thing that has that have embedded operating system. So here the we got the only one option remaining, that is your client operating systems. Let's move to another question. Operating system that can function as both desktop and server operating system. So the right answer will be multi-purpose operating system. See, mobile cannot, embedded cannot, client already come in conjunction with the server. Here both desktop and server. So right answer will be D. Operating system that can do multitasking means that. So what is multitasking? Multitasking mean if you are using a Windows 7, Windows 10, so these are the multitasking. So you can do many things. So you can see I'm opening the PDF, also recording a video. So these are the multitasking. So the right answer will be server program can be operated concurrently. Which of the following is a database of information about the Windows operating system, including customized setting and software installation? So performance monitor cannot come, change log cannot come, we left with the one option, that is registry. Ye iska mujhe bhi answer nahi pata hai. Next question. You need to create a new volume and format a new disk. See, format a new disk. And you just install your Windows 7 operating service. So we use the disk utility. So no, disk utility is to manage. So disk management. So disk utility is a part of a disk management. So disk management is your parent and disk utility is your child. It's only a part that come in your disk management. So the right answer will be disk management. Also, if you Google it, you will find there are some software that name disk utility. So what they are going to do, so they can also do your partition of your disk, like you create Windows C, D, E, these are the drive, then you allocate 100 GB, 200 GB in a specific drive. Next question. Which of the following is a valid permission in a Linux file system? Valid permission. So full control, modify, write, or change. So full control we give by 777, read, write, modify we can give. So valid permission, I think all of the option we can, all three ABC. I don't know why he write the right answer. Next, move another question. Which of the following commands should you use to delete file on a Linux system? So rm will be used. Move to create, move file, delete is not a command. That I'm not aware what is this command is going to do. When an application is running, its memory space cannot be accessed by another application is known as your protected memory. So what is protected means, let's suppose you are having a variable, in that variable you declare 10. So that variable is not going to modify or use by another process. In what mode that can only one program execute at one time? So that is your real virtual. So what is virtual? So what is virtual? It means that you can have more than one operating system in your single system. Compatibility, it cannot come, protected already come, where you don't want to use the space that is allocated to a single memory by another application. Desktop operating system is also called, so single user, yes, multi-user, yes, embedded, no, client, yes. So client operating system or multi-user operating system, that can both come. But if you see the in detail, multi-user operating system means multiple user can access the operating system. So our Windows 7, Windows 10 is a multi-user operating system. But according to the question, desktop operating system. So you are working in an organization and your client provide you a desktop. So you are using a client operating system. So the right answer, the example is ATM. So the operating system is already installed there. So you are using their operating system, that is your client operating system. Network administrator use the dash to add and remove users, computers and other drives devices from to and from the network. So network admin is going to work on your server operating system. Next question. If an application such as a web browser, okay, Google Chrome, has stopped responding, the hard disk is LED blinking repeatedly, it means that your buffer overflow. The operating system probably is multitasking, thrashing. What is thrashing? Is like you created so many processes in your RAM and you are having a page fault at high peak. So this at that time duration is your thrashing. So you can see an operating system, the RAM, you can see the RAM is using 100%, 98% of your RAM is using. So that time is thrashing. So what you are going to, so what you need to do, you just need to close the web browser as soon as possible. The portion of an OS that relates the user and application is called. So shell is a command prompt that we have. So in our operating system, we also have shell. So these are the shell bash. So in that we have cmd. So in Linux, we have shell command. What is the primary method for implementing virtual storage? So paging, whenever you see the storage or memory, just go with the option of paging, or you can go with the option enumeration. The portion of an operating system that is responsible for interaction with the hardware is called root, no, shell, shell can come, registry, no, kernel can come. So kernel is a part of your operating system. I think D will be the answer. Let's Google it. I'm not sure why it's showing the wrong answer. So it's saying operating system is part of kernel will be the right answer. See. So the right answer will be kernel here. D will be the right answer. The breaking apart of the file into separate segment as they are stored by the operating system on a hard drive is known as hard drive breaking part. So file fragmentation can come. File management is for managing, but it is saying that separate segment. So file fragmentation. So what is paging? Is a concept when you look for a page in your page table. Dash is the file management program built into the recent operating system. File Explorer, yes, we have file comprehensive search tool. I think B and C will be the right answer. Next question. A type of operating system designed to be installed on a network server is called a part of an operating system. Personal can come, embedded can come, mobile can come. Oh ho ho, see the question. In the question we have network server. So network server is going to go with the option D, that is a server operating system. Next question. Enables two or more users to run programs simultaneously. So this is multi-user. So see the option. where we are talking about two or more user simultaneously they are working on a single operating system. So the right answer will be multi-user operating system. Dash in operating system that organize coordinate how many user can access share network. So share network. So see network go with the server. Wherever you see the network, it's go with the server. So it means that the thing that you don't have the access. Dash allow operating allow user level process to request service of the operating system. System call simple. What are the major activity of an OS? With regards to memory management, the creation, deletion, yes, suspension, yes, the provision of mechanism of process synchronization, yes, all of the above, okay? What are the major activity of the operating system with regard to the storage management? So we have paging, yes, we have fragmentation, yes, system call, yes. So we are talking about the operating system with the relation of the storage management. The right answer will be D, all of the option above, okay? Next question pe aate hain. Dash is a set of a program designed to manage the resources of a computer, including starting the computer, managing program, managing memory, and coordinating tasks between input output device. भाई कौन करता है सारा काम? Operating system ही करता है सारा काम. What happen when you boot up your PC? So boot up is in the cold storage. So is it cold booting? So if you restart, then is your warm booting. Okay. Portion of operating system copied from disk to memory. Portion of system is copied from memory to disk. Nope. A option, I think, will be the right. So what is ROM? What is read access memory inside your operating inside that your BOIS is written. That is your voice. So that is going to call your operating system from disk to memory. A option. The block of code include in the operating system by that the software application interact. To do site answer API. MS DOS is a tool of your. Sorry, it is MS DOS. So it is your command driven in the Windows operating system. All of the extract statement concerning Windows are true. Windows can example of a command driven environment. Yes, Windows can be reset or reposition on the desktop. Yes, more than one window can be. Yes, toolbar, scrollbar. Yes, window can be resized. Yes, window example of a command driven. No, it's a user driven environment. It's not a command. I'm sorry. The right answer A. In Windows XP, if you want to see the file size, okay, modified dates folder. So list, yes, thumb detail. The operating system that allow user to organize the computer's content in the hierarchical structure of directories that include the except. So files we have, folders we have, system we cannot see. Next question. Thoda boring ho raha hai, par dekh lena square. The memory resident portion of operating system is called memory resident portion operating system. So I'm not sure what is the going answer. So it's saying the kernel, maybe it's correct. I don't know really. Which of the following does not occur during the power on self test? The scan utility. Why the scan utility? Yes. A. Which of the following type of software that control the internal operating system in a computer and control how the computer works with the part? Operating system. A specialized program designed to allow particular input or output device to communicate with the rest of the computer system are called to communicate and to allow particular input and to communicate. So compiler, no, device divider hoga. B option sahi hai. सही आंसर इसका। प्रोग्राम डिजाइन टू परफॉर्म स्पेसिफिक टास्क रिलेटेड टू मैनेजिंग कंप्यूटर रिसोर्सेज और कॉल्ड सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर। प्रोग्राम डिजाइन टू परफॉर्म स्पेसिफिक टास्क रिलेटेड टू मैनेजिंग कंप्यूटर, ओ मैनेजिंग कंप्यूटर रिसोर्सेज, सो ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम। द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम एंड प्रोसेस इज रिफर टू द कंप्यूटर्स सीपीयू प्लेटफॉर्म। आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज द राइट आंसर, प्लेटफॉर्म मे बी। द डैश स्टोर्ड ऑन द रोम चिप्स इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर लोडिंग द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम फ्रॉम इट्स परमानेंट लोकेशन ऑन द हार्ड ड्राइव इज कॉल्ड बायोस। ये अभी मैंने आपको बताया था क्वेश्चन नंबर 72 के लगभग में। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज करेक्ट सीक्वेंस एक्शन दैट टेक प्लेस ड्यूरिंग द बूट अप प्रोसेस। लोड ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम, यस एक्टिवेट, नो नो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द बायोस, एक्टिवेट बायोस चैन कॉन्फ़िगरेशन परफॉर्म पोस्ट लोड ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम हो सकता है। एक्टिवेट बायोस गोइंग टू फर्स्ट then perform post load operating system check configuration setting। हाँ B लग रहा है इसमें यार, ये थोड़ा देख लेना इसको। activate BIOS ठीक है, perform post ठीक है, load operating system हाँ पहले activate होगा उसके बाद ही operating system load होगा, उसके बाद उस user की कॉन्फ़िगरेशन दिखेंगी उस ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम की क्या क्या कॉन्फ़िगरेशन है। बी सही होगा इसका। ऑल ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर स्टेप इन्वॉल्व टू बूट अप एक्सेप्ट लोड द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम, सही है एक्टिवेट सही है लोड एप्लीकेशन प्रोग्राम, ये डी गलत है। जब आपका ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम स्टार्ट हो जाएगा ऑन हो जाएगा उसके बाद ये रन होता है, जैसे आपका विंडोज एक्सप्लोर है ये रन हो गया या गूगल क्रोम है ये रन हो गया, जब विंडो ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम स्टार्ट हो जाता है तब ये सब चीजें खुलती हैं। द बेसिक इनपुट आउटपुट बायोस इज स्टोर्ड इन ए रोम, रोम सही, रोम दिखते लगा देना इसको। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, एंश्योरिंग द एसेंशियल पेरिफेरल डिवाइस, सो व्हाट इज पेरिफेरल डिवाइसेस, योर पेन ड्राइव, योर हार्ड डिस्क दैट कैन बी अटैच और रिमूव्ड कॉल पोस्ट। ओके ये मुझे नहीं पता था इनको पोस्ट कहते हैं, ठीक है। पेरिफेरल डिवाइस ओके। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, ऑल ऑफ द ट्रू रिगार्डिंग द वर्चुअल मेमोरी एक्सेप्ट any amount of RAM can be loaded, ऐसा थोड़ी होता है। the temporary storage का swap file ठीक है, virtual and physically space ठीक है, ए ऑप्शन गलत है, मतलब ए ऑप्शन राइट होगा। इसने पूछा कि कौन सा गलत है, हाँ कौन सा गलत है इनमें से, ए ऑप्शन आपका रॉन्ग होगा। which of the following does not support more than one operating system, DOS, Linux, DOS ही नहीं support करता है, सारे करते हैं बाकी। Which mode loads minimal set of drivers with operating system? Safe mode, normal mode, VGA mode, minimal set of drivers. So safe mode आता है जब आपका window अगर हो जाती है, बीच में आपने देखा होगा कि आपने इसको off off कर दिया अचानक से, आपकी light चली गई, desktop बंद हो गया, दर window का आता है safe mode में उसको on करना है। Ideal mode, आइडियल मोड तो आपका नॉर्मल मोड होता है। द प्राइमरी पर्पस ऑफ एन ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम इज कॉल्ड टू मेक एफिशिएंट यूज ऑफ हार्डवेयर ठीक है, टू अलाउ यस टू कीप द प्रोग्राम एम्प्लॉयड, नहीं पहला वाला लग रहा है मुझे। डैश इज अ कंप्लीट ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम दैट वर्क ऑन डेस्कटॉप कंप्यूटर नोटबुक एंड मोबाइल कंप्यूटर डिवाइस, एम्बेडेड हो सकता है, स्टैंडर्ड और एप्लीकेशन हो सकता है, मर्जी नहीं। Complete operating system that work on desktop, ठीक है, notebook, mobile operating system. Standalone ही इसका मैं option लगाना पड़ेगा, option elimination से हम देखेंगे तो। ये question अच्छा है भाई। RSCSI system कंप्यूटर सिस्टम इंटरफेस है, स्मॉल कंप्यूटर सिस्टम इंटरफेस ये लग रहा है मुझे, स्मॉल तो होगा नहीं, आखिरी वाला देखो ये तो आपका श्योर है सिस्टम इंटरफेस होगा और पहला स्मॉल कंप्यूटर होगा डी। दैट्स योर ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम फंक्शन दैट अलाउ द यूजर टू ब्रिंग स्विच बिटवीन टास्क बाय गिविंग द फोकस ऑन द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ द यूजर ब्रिंग द फॉरग्राउंड। टास्क की बात हो रही है ना, तो ये आपका होगा टास्क मैनेजमेंट होगा। सौ क्वेश्चन तक देखेंगे, देखते हैं। द पार्ट ऑफ ऑपरेटिंग द पार्ट ऑफ ए हार्ड डिस्क दैट इज डेडिकेटेड टू ए पर्टिकुलर ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम एंड एप्लीकेशन टू एक्सेस ए सिंगल यूनिट इज कॉल्ड परसेंट डिवीजन सेपरेशन पार्टीशन। डिस्क पार्टीशन ही होगा इसका राइट आंसर। डैश इज ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम फंक्शन विच हैंडल और मैनेजेस प्राइमरी मेमोरी। प्राइमरी मैनेज तो आपका शायद मेमोरी मैनेजमेंट के अंदर ही आएगा। डैश इंस्टॉलेशन ऑफ ओएस इनटू अ कंप्लीटली एम्प्टी हार्ड डिस्क फ्रॉम वन डेटा इज रिमूव्ड। तो इसके आपका न्यू इंस्टॉलेशन ही होगा, ये आपका सॉरी क्लीन इंस्टॉलेशन है। ओके कैसे An installation in operating system completely hard drive or new. Clean installation. अच्छा पहले डेटा हटा के फिर clean installation, ठीक है। Last question of this slide. Dash allow you to select the OS you want to boot every time you start the. So अच्छा operating system select करने को कह रहा है। So you have multiple operating system in your system. So you have installed Linux, you have installed in another Windows, you have installed Ubuntu, and you ask which one to, so it's multi-boot. Okay guys, thanks for watching. I hope aapko kuch acha laga ho isme question. Have a nice day. Bye bye.